journey and the process behind a cup of tea is a long one, and it begins much before you begin to sip your favorite cuppa. Chai is considered quintessentially a desi drink, but do we take it for granted, not appreciating its finer qualities? Now, on this documentary, we set out to find out what's happening to the tea drinking in Dibrugarh, and we are hopeful that things are beginning to change.
The journey of a leaf. We, the students of 3rd year batch of Assam Medical College, has set out to discover how this amazing leaf gets transformed into a splendid morning cup of tea.
This is the protagonist of our documentary, the famous tea leaf, Camellia sinensis. But did you know that this never originated from here? How did it happen to be here? What was its journey like, and where did it come from? Let's find out.
Welcome to the history of tea.
It is said that Buddha first discovered tea, and while he was chewing on the leaf, and he felt refreshed by it. Another legend states that the history of tea started in China during 2737 BC. While Emperor Shennong was drinking a cup of boiling water, leaves from a nearby tea bush landed into his cup. He tasted it and he liked it. And then on, China has been growing tea for more than 1,000 years, and it has become a part of their culture. Finding India's climate favorable, the British East India Company smuggled tea plants from China and brought it to India. In 1823, Major Robert Bruce, a Scottish fortune hunter, came to Assam. He came to know of the existence of the tea plant in Singpho region from Moniram Dewan. Moniram Dewan helped the Bruce brothers in finding and cultivating tea in Assam by bringing Chinese workers from Calcutta to work.
And now we shall know more about the processing and packaging from the deputy manager himself, Mr. K. M. Bhattacharji.
So this is our starting point. After plucking the leaf from the garden, we bring it to tractor and trailer, and we do our proper weighment here. This is our weighment bridge.
After drying the leaves in the trough, the moisture of the leaves are reduced to 70% and are sent to the next processing room with monorail spread all around the factory. The rotor van crushes the leaves and are cut for 3 times by pairs of rollers. The leaves are brought to the fermenting room where they are oxidized and its color changes from greenish to brownish. The humidity within the room is maintained by the humidity fan.
This is a process of tea tasting. Here we have laid out CTC teas, crushed, stirred and curled. This is a CTC tea, the normal tea that we have. And this is the orthodox tea. So in the process of testing or brewing tea, we measure 3 grams of tea. The 3 grams of tea is put into the cup, and boiling water is filled up into the cups, and then it's allowed to stay for exactly 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, the liquor is decanted into the cups, into the bowl, and the leaf, it's taken out, pressed and kept on the lids, and then it's allowed to cool.
Let's have Chai Pe Charcha with the General Manager of Athalut Tea Estate, Mr. Gautam Bora.
So, where does Assam stand at national level in tea production?
Assam produces about 55% of the total Indian tea.
What is the major difference between all the varieties of tea in taste and in looks?
There are different types of tea, like black tea, green tea, white tea. So it all differs from the way we process it.
So what is the present government doing for the development of tea industry?
There is a plantation labor act in place.
What is the demand of Assam tea in foreign?
Assam tea is more in demand in the neighboring countries, the SAARC nations, Middle East, and a few European nations like the UK.
So what is the role of AMC in regarding tea estates?
AMC has got a big role to play because it functions as a main referral for the people of the tea industry.
Thank you. At present, we are standing at Galaki Tea Center.
Some flavor tea, some alcohol, or some flavor tea.
smells really good.
And one more that is organic or whatever, this is the Yuga Kata Devan Goro. Organic flavor.
Organic
flavor. This is organic.
So what do people prefer?
This one, both are.
So what's next?
The next one, this one, you will get the green tea.
Green tea?
So, green tea. Yeah.
Green tea is a trend nowadays for weight reduction, for fair skin, for complexion, everything. Green tea is a favorite.
You'll get another 25 handmade from green tea.
Did you listen? 25.
Traditional and high rhythmic dance performed by the Assam Tea Tribe communities. So let's witness this foot tapping dance performed by these young girls.
Jhumur is a form of recreation between phases of tedious agricultural work. A cane basket on her back, picking leaves in a lush tea garden and smiling, Assam's tea tribe women paint a pretty picture for cover shots. But behind their cheerful demeanor is a story of ironies. After talking to the people here, we came to know about some of the major health problems faced by them. To name a few are anemia, malnutrition, tuberculosis, gastrointestinal diseases, diarrhea, anemia during pregnancy and childbirth, and often alcoholism.
Right now, we are standing in the bussi of the Ethelwood Tea Shed workers. Let us have a brief insight into their lifestyle.
Somali. আপুনি ইয়াতে কাম করে এই বাগানে আপনার পরিয়াল আর কোনোবা কাম করে নি
নাই
অকল আপুনি কাম করে
অ্যাম্বুলেন্স দিয়ে আছে না ইয়াতে বেমার সেমার হলে নাই দিয়ে
না জানি কি বেমার হলে ইয়াতে থাকি পুরা সিরিয়াস হয়ে গেলে মানে ডাইরেক্ট মেডিকেল যাম নাহলে আজকে দেখাই
লাগবে ফার্স্ট উই হ্যাভ সিন দ্যাট ডিউরিং দ্য মনসুনস মনসুন পিরিয়ড সে জুলাই টিল অ্যাবাউট অক্টোবর দেয়ার লট অফ waterborne diseases, dysentery, diarrhea, and the waterborne diseases. That's one. And the second we face is a lot of people are anemic. Tuberculosis is also quite prevalent here. But we've been getting a good help from our neighboring medical college, Assam Medical College. We have workshops.
We are here at Ochai, which is the famous tea lounge in all of Dibrugarh. So let's check out. So let's look into the menu. Let's see what Ochai has. Ochai Kesariya milk. Kati chai. Masala chai. Oh, and see, they have a mocktail. Ochai smoky tea mocktail. So let's see how it's made.
Why?
Oh, why? Mon sah tu besi bhal lagai hai.
Are you a tea person or a coffee lover?
I'm tea. Definitely a tea person.
I prefer green tea. How many cups of tea you have a day?
Usually I take 2 cups of tea, but during exams 10 cups.
What is your favorite tea?
Black tea.
Green tea.
How many cups of tea do you require per day?
1, 6.
How to make?
Yes.
Oh my god.
That thing is vast.
We'll fry the leaves first, then we'll pour some milk there.
Bingo! That's a very good answer.
How is the whole block tea?
I think it's complete.
It would be so boring without tea.
Tea.
It's dull and sleepy.
Can you make a cup of tea?
Yeah, definitely.
How?
Take sugar, milk, water, and tea, and just boil it.
We are glad that infinite varieties of this wondrous leaf are starting to be appreciated. Tea is so much more we know, and who can guess what the future has in it? Shh, tea is brewing a quiet revolution.
Happy chai time.